Welcome, brothers and sisters. Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Sunday, the 11th of July, 2021 is New Zion. Hear the name of your new place. You will call it a holy place, a place where heaven and earth are meeting, a place of blessings and resources. Call it New Zion. New Zion shall be the name of your new place. In New Zion will I gather my multitude clothed in white, and in New Zion will I be present day and night, in a cloud by day and in a fire by night. New Zion will be your resting place, where you come when you come from your assignments. New Zion. I declare that New Zion is the name of the place prepared for you. Do not call it in any other name as I command you. There you will walk on holy ground in the presence of my angels. I have chosen you for the remnant army, because I have searched your heart and know that you will follow my voice and my commandments to the letter. Today I will name this powerful group also. From this day forward I will call you the remnant army of New Zion. New Zion. In New Zion you will find all resources you need to fulfill your destiny, and it will assist you in building the places of safety for the second loop. Whatever you do, be guided by my spirit, and do not leave the path that I am showing you. New Zion is the Psalm 23 place that I have promised you, and in it I will prepare a table for you in front of your enemies. Satan and his minions cannot enter New Zion, no matter how much they try. It is my holy place, and as such it is protected. My remnant army of New Zion will be looped into it in the moment of time. And this was a daily prophetic word given by the Holy Spirit for Sunday, the 11th of July, 2021, New Zion. So, brothers and sisters, now we know. We will call the new place that is will be our home, New Zion. And the remnant army is called the remnant army, not only of kings and priests, but the remnant army of New Zion. We are so close. New Zion is ready. And we also know that the portal will appear so very soon. Stand ready and be blessed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha.